Okay, in this question, we have a given a function in max term form and we need to find this function represent NOR gate, NAND gate, OR gate, or a situation where output is independent of input. Now, if we make a k-map of two variables A and B in POS form, because this given function is in max term form, so in POS form, we use a normal form of our variable when variable take value 0. We put a bar on variable when variable take value 1. So we have a present max term is 0, 1, 2 and 3. So we put 0 at 0th cell, 1st cell, 2nd cell and 3rd cell. So here all cell are covered with 0. So we will make a quad of 1 and this will be minimized as a 0 here. So our function is a 0 and doesn't depend on any input here. So it is a this function represent a situation where output is independent of input. So option D is a right answer for this question.